sure that that is the case. This is lap 61. Another busy race at the Nürburgring. Gerhard Berger being caught.
Well, Gerhard Berger could be the one that's going to influence the captains of these two. There is going to be a final opportunity in the closing laps of this race for Schumacher to get... Well, come up behind Berger. And if Berger is just a little bit slow in letting Jacques Villeneuve by, that could provide the opportunity for Schumacher to have a go. And of course, Ferrari last year.
Look at this! Coulthard and Hill battling for third. So, just as there's a titanic scrap for first between Villeneuve and Schumacher, so there is for third between Coulthard and Damon Hill with a point in it now. 4 points for third position, 3 points for fourth position. If Hill can get past Coulthard at the end,